as y'all can tell by the title, this is gonna be like a travel vlog, but I'm not gonna put this is gonna be yeah this is the travel vlog. So this is me traveling. Y'all are gonna see me go on the train and all that, and also like get ready to go because I'm not ready right now. I'm gonna finish my hair, and what else am I gonna do? I just have to pack my toothbrush and stuff. So I'm pretty much done packing. And my chargers. I hope I don't forget my charger. Well, I'm gonna be going on the bullet train, guys. This is not my first time going on the train, but I'm just always excited to go on the bullet train. Yeah, so let's get into all this because I need to get going. So I'm about to take my scarf off. This hair has given me the hardest time ever, y'all. I made a review on this wig if you want to go watch that. I can't really tell on camera, so I'm about to go look in the mirror. I know I need to recurl the front. I'm just gonna wand curl the front pieces because it's real straight at the root. I need to hurry up. I'm on the floor right now. I need to hurry up because I think it's like 1 o'clock. I want to leave before it gets dark, and it gets dark at like what time do it get dark at? This is why I don't vlog. It's so complicated. I really need to hurry up because I want to leave before it gets dark, and it gets dark at like, I mean, I got time. It gets dark at like 6, really like 7, and it's only like 1 o'clock. But knowing me, I will really be in here doing stuff until 6 o'clock if I don't hurry up and focus. And the party just went wrong. Big boobs and a bus, they pump. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. She like, I tell you, always stay hot. Oh, they mad cause I keep making bops. Oh, she mad cause I'm taking her spot. If I was bitches, I'd hate me a lot. Like, damn, she in her mood. Like, damn, she in her mood. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna brush them out, but not yet because I want to make sure they're cooled down enough so the curls don't fall or anything. Where's my edge brush? We gotta go to the big bathroom for this, y'all. Really, this side needs to be melted a little bit more, but okay, guys, edges are done. Let me fix y'all. This is what they look like. I think it looks pretty good, but now it's time to brush out the curls gently. These are a little tighter on this side because of how I curled them. I suck at styling wigs, but that's what we're looking like today. I don't know if I should pack my flat iron and my hot comb or the wand curler and the hot comb. I mean, yeah, the wand curler and the hot comb. I'm probably gonna do the wand curler and the hot comb because I don't want my bag to be too heavy, and the wand curler is very light. Now I'm going to get dressed. And no, I think I'm gonna finish packing first, then I'm gonna get dressed. So I need to pack the that's like a vlogging, I'm sorry. So let's pack this, as long as it's not too hot. It's kind of hot still. This thing is so lightweight, this is not gonna make my bag heavy. And then the hot comb, do I need the hot comb? I feel like if I need a hot comb something, I can just like use this and just, you know. Like that. Should I go ahead and pack my charger though? I'm not really gonna be on my phone, so I am gonna pack this charger now. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and pack this. Okay. I was gonna do my makeup before I leave, but I don't know if I'm still gonna do that. Maybe like a little bit. Okay, let's see if the bag is heavy. It ain't heavy, but it's about full. And I still have more stuff to put in here. Okay, let's organize this bag. Hot comb, okay, we're not gonna bring hot comb, no hot comb. Is my scarf and bonnet in here though? No, they're over there. I can put those in my big bag. Okay, so that's pretty much it for this bag, I think. I think that's it for this bag. I got this big old Pond's moisturizer, which it works really good, but okay, we'll put it in here. And then the last thing is just this wand curler, but I don't wanna put it in there while it's hot. Oh my gosh, I just dropped a bunch of cookies. Okay, so this is the bag with all my clothes, right? I'm gonna put my laptop in here. And then my bonnet and my scarf, I'm also gonna put in here. And I'm gonna throw this claw clip and this ponytail holder in there too, because this is a lot of hair. I know I'm gonna get tired of it. I think that's about it as far as everything that needs to be packed. I hope y'all can see me. I didn't even edit my settings. But thumbnail. I'm going to make up the bed right now. Clean my room up because I hate leaving with a dirty room, because then I got to come back to a dirty room. I'm going to go ahead and pack this. It's like cool enough for me to touch it, so it's cool enough to go in here. So boom, packing is done, right? Let me make sure. I should have made a list. Okay, I'm about to clean all this stuff up. And then I'm going to see you guys when I am getting dressed. Okay, now I'm about to get dressed. I think I'm going to wear this white shirt with, I don't know, probably black leggings. The train ride is an hour and I think 30 minutes or something like that. So I just need to dress very comfortable. Okay, I found a black leggings, but I kind of don't want to wear a black and white because that's so basic. But it's like, what else am I gonna wear? So I'm dressed now. I also put the wig band back on my head. I'm about to take my big bag downstairs and I'm about to put it in the car, and then I need to clean my car out, so that's what I'm gonna do after that. But for now, let's just take this big body downstairs. It's so nice outside. I'm gonna put this in the back seat and then, oh my goodness. Ugh. Okay guys, now I'm gonna start packing my purse. I'm using this one from the AliExpress haul. Go watch it if you haven't. But I have a lot of crap in here, so I need to get that out. And then I also need to find my train card. So I got this little coin purse from the Daiso. I don't know why I remember this being like a little wallet, but it's just a coin purse. So, but I already have a coin purse. So I don't know. Oh no, I can use this coin purse for my cards. So I'm bringing this is my annual pass for Universal. So I hope this is it. This is definitely it. Yeah, and this expires in September, so I can go up until September. So I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna put all of these in here. Cause if I lose that, then I gotta repay to get in, and I'm not gonna do that. So putting those in there, my ID, I just need my train card. I think it's in my other purse, which is downstairs, so I'll go get that in a second. It is hella trash in here. Some lip oil. This is some good lip oil, y'all. I got this from the Daiso too. Is this eyeliner? Okay, so now let me start putting the stuff in. Only thing I'm putting in here is this lip oil. The eyeliner is still in there. This coin purse. It's a little heavy. This, I have some cash that I need to put in the bank. So I'm going to put that in there. And then the keys. I'm going to just put those in there because when I go downstairs, I can just grab this and go. I need to go to the store. I'm going to the Marine Mart on base. And then I'm gonna go to I don't know if I have to actually go in Navy Federal. There's an ATM somewhere, but I don't know if I can deposit money through that ATM. So we'll see. We will see. Okay, you guys, wig band is off. I'm about to go to the store now and to the, it's so bright, and to the, where am I going? To the oh yeah, the ATM. So let's go. Okay, y'all, I'm at 7-Eleven now, so I can get some yen out the bank.
Let me say hi to the Mari for me. Hi, Mari for me.
I am so weak. I don't know if they can see you. Wait, say it again.
I'm
gonna do a different video of me like trying stuff from 7-Eleven, but for right now I'm just gonna get my money off the ATM so I can go. Yay, let's go. Okay, y'all, I'm back home. I'm just gonna grab my bag. I'm pretty sure this is the only thing I needed. And then we're gonna go. And I gotta put my shoes on because I had on sandals, but I'm not bringing those. So I'll see y'all probably when I get to the train station. Okay, guys, I'm at the train station. It's so bright and pretty outside. But yeah, this is the train station. They have a 7-Eleven over there. I just had to walk up them stairs, y'all. I'm out of breath. I'm gonna go get my ticket from over there. But for right now, I got my ticket, but the train is not until 5 something. This is what the train tickets look like, if anyone was wondering. So I'm kind of mad about that, honestly, because now I'm gonna get there at 7 o'clock, but I wanted to get there before it got dark. When I get there, it's gonna be dark, but that's okay. The train is coming. So put your thing in here and it comes out the other end like so. Grab it and let's go. I'm going to track 2, Hakata, Hiroshima. Okay, I'm going to track 2, you guys. Track 2 is this way. Who is gonna carry this bag up the stairs? So yeah, you guys, I'm about to get on the train now. They made a little announcement on the intercom. I was trying to record it for y'all, but that's how I knew what I tried to go to. Because if they didn't make that announcement, I probably could have figured it out. Because like I said, this is not my first time on the train. So I definitely would have figured it out, but I'm glad they had that announcement. My train is 860, track 1, so it's right here, 1722. My train is arriving, but I have to figure out which seat I am. Okay, this is Kodama 6, car number 6, but I'm not in car number 6, I don't think. I am car number, I'm sorry y'all can't see, 4. So these are the car numbers for the train. Kodama, that's the one I'm on. There's a yellow one, I don't know which one that is, but it don't matter. That noise means the train is coming. So let's walk back the other way to track 4. These are bullet trains, y'all, so that means they go by really, really fast. You can wait in there. Okay, car 4. So this is where I get on at. My seat number is 90. This is the train. So I'm on the train now. When we take off, I'm gonna show y'all, but I have to hurry up and put my, what's dark? Stuff up there, so I'm gonna do that now before the train comes off. And everybody's staring at me, so I don't know if y'all can see, but that's 1722 to 1737. So I'm gonna get off 1722 to 1737. I'm gonna get off and get on this train, Nozomi 50, which is gonna leave at 1743, and I'm gonna make it at 1904.
Passengers going to the Sanyo, Kure, Kabe, and Gebi lines, please change train 3 at Hiroshima.
Train station here.
Please throw away your trash and return your reclining.
I think if the train is pulling up right now, the one that I'm supposed to be on, it's hella people in here, but this is me. Okay guys, I'm getting off of this train. train I'm getting on. This is a regular train, not a bullet train. But I'm gonna turn this off now because everybody's staring at me. I'm leaving the last train station now. And then I have to walk 5 minutes to get to the hotel, which is not bad. This is what it looks like. Very, you know, city. This is the hotel. The door is locked.